That view of Orion from the Akana. Feet. Time to splash down, less than 4 minutes. Forward bay cover has been deployed. Drogues have been deployed. Great video from the Akana. Feet until splashdown. Coming up on main chute deploy. From a waypoint over the Pacific Ocean, there is your new spacecraft, America. Drogues away. Main chute deploy. On mains, everything looking good. Good reefing reported. Feet. Three good main chutes reported from the USS Anchorage. That's confirmed here in mission control. From a high speed rate of 20,000 miles an hour to a gentle return back to Earth more than 4 hours and 20 minutes after it took off on a Delta IV heavy rocket from the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station. Feet now until splashdown. Feet now. Winds at the surface just about 12 knots. Wave heights no more than about 4.5 feet or so. Perfect conditions for Orion's homecoming. This view from Orion itself of the chutes, helping it to descend gently towards its splashdown in the Pacific. 1,000 feet. Just a few hundred feet until splashdown. Feet. We have splashdown. Splashdown confirmed at 10:29 a.m. Central Time. Orion is back on Earth. America has driven a golden spike as it crosses a bridge into the future.